Alright, still working on that intro. We are playing a little bit of Starfield today. Now, I am going into this game completely blind. That is going to be a bit of a problem.
Anything I can help you with? And he's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. I'm sure you can find something you like.
Bro, this thing's fucking massive. I don't have nearly enough. Bro, I want the red wine.
Okay, no problem.
What a penis. Thank you.
How about it? Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
This is so cool!
Oh, I just hope it goes by UT and not local.
Whenever I'm lost, I think, what would you do in my shoes? Not literally, but I've got small feet.
You should inspect your... for heat leeches every couple landings. They'll cause plenty of havoc if left unchecked.
Lifting off right away, or do you need a little bit of time?
We'll get those cleaned out.
Yes, infallible one? Your clothes clean, your boots polished.
That should help us out.
People say I need more hobbies. Writing about you, thinking about you, talking about you. That's
we should add that artifact to the collection as soon as possible. I'd be happy to carry a few things for you. So long.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Goodbye. Hey, bring me anything useful? Bye.
That's cool. Now she'll carry around the shotgun.
Ask if you've got questions. Speak up if you have ideas. We're all here for the same reason.
Levels look good, suit integrity normal.
It appears things have gone downhill since the last time you were here. Argos has clearly washed its hands of this operation. Well, you're back. Oh, no. Don't start. I've had enough Barrett for one lifetime. I don't need the sequel showing up on my doorstep. More pirates showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert. Troy. Some of the new Dusties. They didn't make it. Who knows with pirates? Revenge? Peeking at the scraps? Maybe they're from a different crew and we just got hit twice by sheer bad luck. It's not like we were eager to stick around. But we had injured people on recovery and pickup coming at some point. Just not soon enough. Anyway, I was pinned down behind some crates with Barrett. Bullets and laser fire everywhere. No smile on that damn carefree face of his. Like he knew this was it. I started steeling myself to go out fighting. Then that idiot puts his hand on my shoulder and says, "Stay here, Lynn. I got you." Not quite. Barrett is more dangerous than you might think. Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock. Drags him out into the open at gunpoint and demands to talk, or else I'm going to demonstrate Newton's third law on this guy's temporal lobe. And that's when they brought out Hela. I didn't overhear everything, but after the 10 longest seconds of my life, Barrett put his hands up, and both of them ended up getting taken aboard the pirate ship. And that's the last I saw of either of them.
Can't believe they took Heller, man. Hey, come on.
They could have grab-jumped anywhere.
I tried pinging
a transmission to the ship in the comms building before they left, but the pirates must have fried it. You want to try it? Go ahead. But the odds of them being alive, even if you could find them... I've lost a lot of people on this run, Dusty. I just want to pack up.
Yeah.
Bye for now. What can I help you with? Feel free to drop some stuff into my bag. Bye-bye.
Outside the star system, the bandwidth goes from instant speed to effectively never.
What good is sending a transmission down there? You gonna tell Lynn how royally screwed we both are? She doesn't even have a ship.
You underestimate how many of my admirers there are in the galaxy, Heller. One of them is bound to show up, looking to reunite with this handsome face.
We're doomed. Capital D, doomed.
Got it, okay. Whoever finds this, I'm attaching the interstellar coordinates to the metadata on the transmission. Rescue us. Repeat. Rescue us.
Alright, I'm just kind of just like chilling here a minute. Yeah, I figured I would just do this like little exit thing. That way, anytime you hear it from now on, you'll know that it's just gonna be like this set recording thing I have that I'm just gonna tack on to the end of videos. So, yeah. Hope you're enjoying these. Cause I'm getting a bit heated here. Whew. Yeah, well, see ya.